Hello everyone, Zuma here, welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time we did kind of the boring atmosphere mission with Judau. I didn't really have much to say about that. But I do have much to say about this mission. It sucks. Though this is cool. I do love the docking of Double Zeta. Speaking of, yeah, and this is the first mission we get for Double Zeta. The final mission uses Double Zeta. The slow lumbering mobile suit. This version of Haman isn't that bad, but as you can probably tell, I said this version, which means we will fight Haman multiple times. Sorry for talking over that. The Double Zeta can actually transform like the Zeta. However, the only good thing about it is the mobility and the lasers being able to cut through enemies. Double Zeta is a lumbering giant that has a lot of strength but not much speed. And due to this, you'll be probably using the dash to try and get anywhere fast. Plus, it hasn't got the strength yet. This is going terribly. Thankfully, this version of Haman isn't that bad to beat either, it's just, for some reason, I'm struggling. This is worse than my previous attempt at this. There should be a crate nearby. Oh no, don't tell me I'm gonna die here. take this before it crashes, because don't think we can get it back. Feels weird to get this, but I understand why they place it here. Sorry for that skip, but honestly, I've turned to see them so many times, I won't lie. Especially since there's no dialogue, it's just showing Mosa crashing into Cypher-y. So I won't lie, I've been trying to do this for a while. It's not fun to try and do this for a third time. Because yes, I've had to do this twice. Without an upgrade double Zeta. Like I said, you might want to upgrade Judau as much as you can. I'm going to try and do it without having much of an upgrade Judau. Mom's presence detected. I hate this. This is the one mission I was heavily dreading. Okay, there we go. We're trying to hit mine as hard as we can. Mission. Sorry if it sounds so annoying, but I really do hate this mission. She heals herself once she reaches half health thing. Or giving us a few missions with double Zeta Gundam. Or have any sort of way of training of ranking up the double Zeta Gundam. Oh. hopefully we can defeat Haman this time. Gotta put on the pressure. Flying towards her. Knock her down. Okay, turn around. Finally, that is over.
You're mine. I hope you are tired, but you won. Wonderful. Why didn't you just conceive earlier?
That's... finally is the end of Judau Ashta's story. Thing. Next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, we'll be playing as the final character, Haman Khan. Khan. Whatever. Because they can't consistently spell her name in English. Or say it. And we'll be playing as one of my favorite mobile suits in this game, the Cubile. This is Ian Inazuma. Signing out.